You know, how surprised were you to know that you won Best Actress in the International Film Festival in Manhattan?
My director, Direct Danny Ugali, actually sent me a message. Oh my God, Direct! Really? Okay. Sobrang gulat talaga.
This is for the film Made
in London.
In London.
Yes.
Let's talk about Ellie. You know, some people are saying, si Andy naman, parang inuna pa ang kanyang interes, ang kanyang kapakanan, kesa sa kanyang anak.
Hindi naman porket pinis ko yung sarili ko sa isla, or away from the city, hindi na ako pwede bumalik. My daughter studies in Manila, I can't do that. At least not now.
Mm.
And also, I share time with her, I share it with her dad, Jake.
Okay.
So, I schedule my trips away, I make sure that it's when she's with her dad, or when she's with my mom, that I'm away. And if I can bring her, I will bring her. If she doesn't have school, I definitely do bring her. And at the same time, gusto ko lang parang magbigay ng disclaimer dun sa yung mga tao na nagsasabi na
inuuna mo ang sarili mo,
kapakanan ko. Alam ko na iba-iba tayo ng opinion, pero naniniwala po ako na hindi ako pwedeng maging yung pinaka-best na nanay na pwede ako maging para sa anak ko if I'm not in my best self as well. And so I feel like it's just fair for me to be able to give myself the happiness that I deserve. Just because you have a daughter, hindi ibig sabihin kakalimutan mo na yung sarili.
No, so you can take good care of her.
That's how you're able to love other people. You have to start with yourself first. And
okay.
I feel like that's what I lacked in the past.
Right. What is the setup?
Right now, because Ellie has school, and because, of course, it's a bit expensive na mag-fly back and forth.
Okay.
Mas nagiging two weeks. Split. But then normally, I have her 20 days in a month, and then he has her 10.
All right. When she goes to school, she stays with mom or with Jake?
When she goes to school, when she's with me, then
stays
when I'm
you.
Here, yes.
Okay.
And then with her dad also.
Oh, pero hindi nahihirapan yung bata na maraming homes? Fine with her.
It's just that this is the life that we have, and
right.
I just feel my daughter deserves to have a good relationship with her dad more than for me to be selfish and just have her live in one house.
Okay.
Also, we live really near each other.
Correct.
It's just 5 to 10 minutes away.
Tonight, we'll